Good morning, students. Welcome to the computer class of 3rd standard. In the previous session, I have discussed the practicals of Tux Paint, in which we have made jungle scene using different tools. I hope you all have done practice of making jungle scene at home also. Today we are going to make a birthday party scene in Tux Paint program using different tools. So let's open Tux Paint program. As you all know how to open Tux Paint, click on start button, click on all programs, click on Tux Paint, click on Tux Paint full screen, click on new, and Tux Paint window is opened. Now firstly let's choose a starter. Click on new option. Now for birthday party scene, I am going to choose pink color starter. You can choose according to your own choice also. Click on open button. Now, different stems we are going to apply, like cake, cupcakes, balloons, stars, candies, sweets. So let's find out these stems. Click on stem tool. Firstly, I am going to insert a beautiful cake in my drawing. So click on the cake stamp. Choose the required size from the slider and then click in the drawing area. Similarly, I am going to apply two more pink colored cakes. Click on the cake, select the size, and then click in the drawing area. Now, let us apply balloon stem. Find out the balloons using backward and forward button. So, here the balloons are there. Click on the balloon stem, choose the color from the color box, select the size and click in the drawing area. I am going to apply different colored balloons. Choose the color from the color box and click in the drawing area. Now, some more beautiful stems I am going to apply. Gifts. Click on the gift stem and click in the drawing canvas area. Now, using the text tool, I am going to give heading Happy Birthday to you. So, as you all know how to use text tool, click on text tool option, click in the drawing canvas area and start typing from the keyboard. I'm going to write Happy Birthday to you. You can also change the handwriting style from the option box. Choose the style and then click. So in this way, we have used text tool to type the text in our drawing. Now, using stem tool, I am going to apply stars also. Click on the star stem. Choose the color from the color box. Select the required size and click in the drawing area. Some candies also I am going to apply. Click on the candy stem. Choose the color of the candy. And then according to your choice, click in the drawing area. So in this way, our birthday scene is completed. To save our scene, we have to click on which option? Save tool option. Click on the save tool option to save your drawing. Students, in this way, you can use different tools to make beautiful scenes in Tux Paint program. I hope it's clear to you all. I will discuss further new topics in our next session. Till then, do practice of making interesting scenes in Tux Paint at home. Thank you.